How do the captioning laws apply to educational institutions? Educational institutions are required to make educational materials accessible to students with disabilities. Although the K-12 and post-secondary systems are covered under slightly different laws, the goal is the same, which is to provide access to information. The bottom line is that audio and video content must have a text equivalent, or it is inaccessible to individuals who are deaf or hard of hearing. Captions which are time-synced with the audio are the only way to provide equal access. Produced by Jacksonville State University Television Services in cooperation with the Described and Captioned Media Program. Visit the DCMP online at www.dcmp.org.